Hope you're having a wonderful weekend and a holy one too. This weekend we introduce our diocesan capital campaign, Forward in Faith. We will have four presentations of the diocesan campaign for the parishioners of Nativity Parish. Firstly, on Sundays, September the 15th and the 22nd at 2 o'clock through 4 o'clock in the social hall. And then on Mondays, on September 16th and again on the 23rd at 7 to 9 o'clock in the social hall. Remember, the goal of this capital campaign for the people of the Diocese of St. Petersburg will be to really shore up and make possible a good, holy, solid Catholic education in our Catholic school, to make it possible for all Catholic families who are desirous of this. So please consider coming to one of these seminars to see how you can help. I believe very strongly in this particular campaign for Catholic schools. It will also help tuition for our seminarians and will also help in building a retirement home for our older priests who have nowhere else to go. Also, please note in the bulletin information about our new Alzheimer's support group. God bless you and have a wonderful week.